And parents, be careful what you allow your children to watch. There are comics now that have been churned out that portrays LGBT as normal part of life. There's hardly any film that will come out of Hollywood without a subtle form of LGBT. What are they doing? They are indoctrinating the children, letting them know that it's all right. You and I have a job to do in your sphere of influence. You must model the pattern of Christ, irrespective of whose ox is God. Can I have an amen?